Hey everyone, it's Rosalind back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed today. I'm doing blessed and highly favored and hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, welcome, namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are yet to come for you. And if you have not already, please like and subscribe, even hit the notification bell down at the bottom so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And if you feel like you resonate with my video, please give me a big thumbs up. And if you feel like you're comfortable enough, go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love to get the positive feedback. And I always make sure I reply on every comment that I get. And thank you so much for the love and support. And for my returning subs, thank you for the love and support. And much love to you. Namaste, love and light, love and blessings. Many blessings are yet to come for you. Today, my video is about Twin Flame 101, manifesting your desires. Today, I'm listening to a beautiful meditation music. It's called Soft Calm Music Meditation, Peaceful Stress Relief Music for Light of Hope. So I will go ahead and put that in the description down below if you'd like to go ahead and meditate. So, anyways, but yes, manifesting your desires. There's everything, you know, there's a lot of things that I know a lot of people want, and it's just sometimes it's so hard to get that, but it's always in your way of thinking, how you react to things and how you go about your day. If you're on a mission, or is there, you know, there's a journey in your life that you're starting over, you know, this is the new year, so everybody's trying to, you know, better themselves, or just say, I'm going to be a better person than I was last year. And it's just everything that we put out on the universe, it sends it right back. So you have to always remember that. So manifesting your desires, I had learned from different things. There's always signs to let you know. You know, there's always signs to let you know if you're on the right path and you're on the wrong path. And you have to be able to see them all. So it's just like when you're going to have up and down. Up and down, but it's just your way of thinking about things. You cannot think negative about it. You cannot say if, what, and what you don't want. Anytime you are on a journey, or you know you're on a path to better yourself as being a better version of yourself, you can never use if or when I'm going to, or I don't want. Those are the things that you do not want to go ahead and push out to the universe. You will say I am. When this happens, you know, I'm going to. You always make sure you put those kind of words out to the universe. Even when you're thinking, I have to, you know, I have to stop myself when I say, oh, I don't want. And I'm like, ugh, don't say that. Because whatever you don't want, that's what you're going to push out. And it's just like when you're, you know, you're doing things and you have that negative way of thinking, that will stop your blessings so quick. And I had to learn to stop doing that. I had to really learn how to stop doing that, because it's all in your mind. It's all the things that you want to manifest. So you have to keep your eye on your prize. No matter if you hit a speed bump or you get rejected. Like I've always said, anytime you get the answer no, never, no is never a no. A no just means next option. If you feel like you're not going that route and you don't like the way things are going in your life, you can always alter them. You can always alter them. You can always go ahead and push something else positive into a negative aspect. And I had to learn that also. So anytime you're going on your path or whatever journey you're going on to improve yourself for empowerment or whatever, have positive thinking. No matter how hard it is, just say, you know what? I'm not going to be stuck in this situation for too much longer. Or, you know, I'm going to find me a better job. I'm looking for me a better job, or I'm going to get this, or I'm going to get that. That's how you push that stuff in the universe. But if you have that what if, or that slight, you know, doubt, it's going to blow it all out. And you're going to wonder why I'm keep going through things, because you're going to keep going through your same cycles over and over again until you learn from them. I also had to learn that too. So I hope this was able to help you guys. So when you're on your journey, think positive. No matter what you are going through, think positive. Because just because your current destination is in rain and storm, don't mean that down that tunnel you will not see the sunshine. So everything is temporary. So remember that. Just because you're in a situation right now, your situation, your current situation is never your final destination. So always remember that. Remember, kindness goes a long way. And I will talk to you later. Go ahead and drop me a couple of lines if you feel need free. If you feel need be, that's what I meant to say. And I will keep you guys in my prayers, and I hope you do the same for me. And much love. I was about to say something else, but I forgot. I went ahead and told you guys already about, told you beloved. So I need to stop saying you guys. I'm so used to saying that. So, I hope everyone is doing blessed this week. Be responsible with whatever you're doing. Keep you in my prayers, and I hope you do the same thing. And like and subscribe, drop me a line or two, and I will talk to you on my next video. Peace and be wild.